So not only we gonna put these nasty-ass biker dudes down, we gonna use they own explosives to do it. That's some poetry, y'all. Just sent you the location of the clubhouse. They keep the bombs and the lab locations on site. Head over there and clean them out. Listen, not only does our client want these lost punks out of the picture, he wants the rest of the crank they ain't gonna be around to sell. First, we gotta scope out the deal they got with the dock worker that ships all that shit for him. Can't steal the stuff if we don't know how they move it. So take care of him and find out.
That car's a beaut.
All right. We got a lot going on with these lost fools. So here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations. Hit them in any order you like. When you done, drive the truck you stashed over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? Kay's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, Kay, get in here.
Hey, baby. We running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell, ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucking cars to pull his jobs for him. And that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with they shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
Should be enough to blow the whole place.
We ain't got nowhere to go!
You hear that shit?
Hey, yeah, sounds like one down. Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke, too.
Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they're gonna be out for the count.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Ha. We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
Leave that bomb inside.
I need you to fucking die now!
Hey, don't hang around for a hit. Just plant the bomb and be out.
You ain't welcome around here, chump. Come and get it!
Back down, hermano!
Run, fuck, boy!
Dark on! Shit! Move back up!
How we doing out there? I think Kay's kind of sweating over here.
I ain't sweating, baby. We all about parting fools from their money. And there's no bigger fools than the lost motherfucking MC. It's just, no one wants to get caught with a truck full of amphetamines.
Don't worry, baby. I seen this one behind the wheel. No one's catching them. We good.
It ain't nothing to worry about.
This is lost MC.
We got a brother down!
Boom, motherfuckers! Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber. Smoke clouds in the rear view. We find a rhythm with this shit.
And we about to get paid, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You want to stay with me? You got to keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Oh, I'm going to keep your ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind.
I see you got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boom for last. I knew you were the right motherfuckers for this job. We about to score some pay dirt, y'all. Never doubted your ass.
Uh-huh. The right type of crazy goes a long way with us. Don't it, babe?
Hey, come on, baby girl. We working here.
I didn't say shit. All right, let's get the truck and bring us home. That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going.
Aw, shit, you brought the wedge. These cranked out motherfuckers gonna think they on some hallelujah shit.
Be careful with that tanker, though. None of us getting paid if that meth don't make it to the drop. When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop. Y'all taking the scenic route? Hustle!
You pull up to the drop with them boys, Chef will have a motherfucking meltdown. Lose them. Baby, I'm thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby?
9 winter song, 10 winter song.
Damn. Okay, y'all. Come on. It's time to wrap this shit up.
Sounds like we lost them, y'all.
Chef will be waiting for them drugs to pull up like you the...